Welcome to Haseeb Electronics. Friends, now I received a message from AK Computers. Sir ji, transistor aur MOSFET nahi mil rahe, to substitute kaise lagana hai? This message in Urdu or Hindi language, the meaning: if we cannot find a transistor or MOSFET, how we can find equivalent or substitute? It's very easy. Go to Google, type alltransistors.com, alltransistors.com. Here you can find data for transistors, BJT, MOSFETs. First of all, I am not promoting any site or anything. It is just I am sharing my experience. Maybe someone can take benefit. So BJT, MOSFET, IGBT, SCR, SMD code, packages, applications. So, for example, I need a BJT. Click on BJT. So here you will find the number. For example, I need 2N3055. Search it. Here it will, because 3055 is generic number, it will give the prefix and suffix 55-1, 10, 2, 3, 4. What is number you have? If you write the correct number here in the search, it will give you the correct. Or we can select anyone. Suppose I select 2N3055. What will appear here? It will say 2N3055 type designator. It is part number, generic number 3055, material silicon, NPN. How much is wattage? Power dissipation 117 watt, maximum collector base voltage VCB, voltage collector to base voltage 100 volt, maximum collector to emitter voltage CE 70 volt, maximum emitter base 7 volt. This is the biasing, maximum 7 volt. Maximum collector current 15 ampere, 200 degree temperature, junction temperature 0.2 megahertz. So it gives a data, TO3 package style. And if you cannot find, it is for example 2N3055, it is a very common use. It is just for example, you want to find a transistor equivalent. Press equivalent, it will come here in the next stage. Here are selection chart. Suppose you need silicon NPN 117 watt 100 volt. We will search the exact part number to the transistor 3055. 3055, different numbers. First 2055, 2N503839. These all are equivalent. BDX60, very common number, you can find it. These are listed for equivalent of that transistor. Okay, then you have another option. If you cannot find this one, you can increase the range of voltage. Suppose 110 volt, you can put 120, put 100 VCE, voltage capacitor to collector to emitter, put 90 volt and search it. But base voltage must be the same. You will find a complete list. We can see VCB, voltage collector to base, increased now. Collector to emitter 90 volt and above. But VEB is 7 volt. 7, 8, that is acceptable. So you can select any one transistor from this list and you can replace with 2N3055. Suppose MOSFET, I want to replacement of MOSFET. Suppose I need 5N60, 1N 15N60, 5N60. I need 5 and 60. He says, okay, 5 and 15 and 60? No, I need 5 and 60. 5 and 60A, 5 and 60AF. What is suffix? What is the number after the part number? You can select it here. AOT, 5 and 50, because 5 and 50 is 5 and 60 is generic number. So I will select 5 and 60. You will find a complete data here. MOSFET and channel 100 watt, 600 volt, 60 means 600 volt, maximum gate to source voltage, VGS 30 volt, ID 5 ampere. So this is the data for that component. But if we want to search equivalent, go to equivalent. Now it will give option, polarity and channel. Wattage this, VDS 100, 600, ampere, ID. Suppose your actual MOSFET in the system that is heating up again and again. You want to increase the drain current. Suppose I will put 6 ampere and put other everything same, search. So here is a complete list. SK 1117 1709, 600 volt VDS, VGS 20 volt, ID 6 ampere. So you can select from this list and you can replace from this list. Any one number you will find, it is very easy. I hope so this video is good for you. If it is good, if you want to like, if you want to subscribe, it is up to you. And if you are interested to watch my videos, you can press bell icon button if you want. Otherwise, thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.